All right, boys, it's go time for the quad. We had to wait till about 3, so it kind of sucks, but we spent almost 2 hours of riding on the bike. We had 3 pretty good motos, so definitely fun. Now we're gonna get on this girl and see how she feels. Thank you. really bad. The bad thing about riding this late, the track is rough, but that's really not my problem, but I'm really tired. Spent the whole day on the bike, so I don't want to be stupid out here. Need to pay attention, and there's no heroes and no trophies for practice, so a couple more laps and I think we're gonna call it a day. See how the rear reacts now on some of these little kickers. So it's just the conditions. dead. So that's gonna be a wrap. Everything feels good. Probably gonna have to get another ride on her before we race her. That's just my feelings right now, so we'll see.